Come together.
Okay, come, let's come.
And we hated each other in the film. Directed not by a woman director. It was a male director.
Yes.
Nalin will not be happy that you called him a woman.
Maybe he would be happy.
You just called Bollywood ordinary, my dear. You would be in a lot of trouble. I agree with you.
A regular.
It was very interesting. Other than the fact that we had very interesting characters, and each character was very clearly etched. You know, it wasn't just anybody playing anything. It was really well cast in that sense, and we were all very different women.
Another interesting thing was that we were allowed to edge our own characters.
We created our characters. Yeah. Other than the name, everything was created by us. Yeah. It was a totally improvisation film, and which is why it felt so real, because there was very little acting and a lot of being and reacting to the way things are.
It was almost like, you know, Nalin told us come to Goa for a retreat, and that's how it was.
Yeah, there was no contract actually. It was an invitation to enjoy ourselves.
Yeah.
खराब नहीं होते और जैसे कि सब औरतें खराब नहीं होती हैं एंड दिस वाज इट वाज अ फेमिनिस्ट फिल्म बट वाज इट अ मेल बैशिंग फिल्म द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट हमारी कंट्री में आई थिंक एंड नॉट जस्ट आवर कंट्री वी कैन सी दैट्स हैपनिंग इन हॉलीवुड आल्सो पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फेमिनिज्म एंड मेल बैशिंग दैट्स अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस आई मीन इफ आई डिडंट लाइक मेन आई वुड नॉट बी सीइंग देम यू नो सो वेल
या
आई लव मेन फॉर द रिकॉर्ड
Yeah, I mean, patriarchy is like, I mean, men are also victims of patriarchy. Women are also victims of patriarchy, right? So it is not men versus women.
It is in that.
It is our identity.
It is in that.
And our freedom. And that's about it. It is not a comparison between them and us.
There are Harvey Weinsteins in our country too, but not everybody is one.
Yeah.
Let's put it that simply.
Exactly.
Yeah? Thank you.
Thank you. क्या बोलिए बताइए जी अब तो होनी चाहिए ना वक्त आ गया है जी नहीं देखिए सिर्फ वुमेन सेंट्रिक फिल्म से चीज़ें नहीं बदलने वाली हैं जिस तरह से वुमेन को पोर्ट्रे किया जाता है इवन रेगुलर फिल्म में ज़रूरी नहीं है कि वो सेंट्रिक हो जो सारे वुमेन कैरेक्टर्स होते हैं वो थोड़े और लेयर्ड हों और एक्चुअल ज़िंदगी और एक्चुअल सोसाइटी को थोड़े रिफ्लेक्ट करें तो ज़्यादा बेहतर होगा क्योंकि औरतें तो अब काफ़ी बोलने लगी हैं हर क्षेत्र में आने लगी हैं लेकिन वो सारी चीज़ें अभी तक हमारी ख़ासतौर से मेन स्ट्रीम फिल्म में इतनी रिफ्लेक्ट नहीं हो रही हैं पर धीरे धीरे चीज़ें भी बदल रही हैं एंड आई एम वेरी ऑप्टिमिस्टिक कि अब क्योंकि पूरी इंडिया में नहीं पर पूरी दुनिया में इसके बारे में फाइनली अब कुछ चर्चा हो रही है इज इट इन इंग्लिश या हिंदी दिस होल थिंग वेल फॉर वन इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट हैविंग मोर वुमेन सेंट्रिक फिल्म और एक्ट्रेसेस बट द पॉइंट इज दे हैव टू बी मोर वुमेन बिहाइंड द कैमरा I mean, you don't need to, you know, weightlift to be an editor, to be a music composer, to be a production designer and all of that. So I think this initiative is great that Oxfam and Mami have come together. I've worked with Oxfam before and I think they're very sincere.
And she's made a very good film. I'm hearing wonderful things about her film.
Which she's not a part of because she ran off to do a
but in spirit.
Film in London. In spirit.
इंस्पिरेट
हाँ बिल्कुल उधर
एक यहाँ पे
और जावेद साहब हैं फिल्म में, आपका कुछ हिस्सा है
या मनीषा जी
Hi guys, so it's great. देखिए मैं अभी बाहर पोलैंड से आ रही हूँ जहाँ पे इंडियन फिल्म फेस्टिवल मनाया गया था, तो ज़्यादा इसके बारे में मैं चर्चा नहीं कर सकती. बट क्वालिटी फिल्म और आपका प्रश्न क्या था? वुमेन्स इक्वालिटी. वेल दैट्स अ फेवरेट टॉपिक ऑफ माइंड, क्योंकि आई थिंक इट्स अबाउट टाइम. The fact that we are having a Women's Day at the in the festival is a big start. That means women's presence is being recognized, women's contribution is being recognized. So thank you all for this effort. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
ऑफकोर्स आई थिंक आई डू बिलीव इन एन इक्वल वर्ल्ड. ये जो जेंडर बायस है ये पता नहीं कहाँ से किसने शुरू किया. आई रियली डोंट नो. आई वुड लाइक टू मीट दैट पर्सन इफ ही इज स्टिल अलाइव. बट आई थिंक या वी लिव इन अ वर्ल्ड वेयर इट्स हाई टाइम दैट मेन एंड वुमेन इन जनरल आर ट्रीटेड इक्वली. वेदर इट्स योर वर्क प्लेस, वेदर इट्स होम, वेदर इट्स यू नो इन टर्म्स ऑफ द पेमेंट दैट यू गेट, द काइंड ऑफ वर्क यू डू, एवरीथिंग, एवरी सेंस ऑफ फ्रीडम फॉर दैट मैटर. I just want to say that don't be scared. I think it's I mean it should start with standing up for yourself, and when you stand up for yourself and when you're confident enough about your talent, about the kind of work that you want to do, everything else falls into place. You know, take stand for yourself. I'm here. I'm not from a film background, and I think you know, it's you face things. I literally have been lucky enough, fortunate enough to have not faced any sort of negativity. But I know that it does exist, but it exists in every field. It exists in every part of this world. So I think only when you stand up and when you know that you deserve it, will you actually get it.
You were a part of Bareilly Ki Barat. It did so well. And the movies like Queen and Jungle, that has done so well in the box office.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's time that
I guess I really feel that payment in any field probably should be dependent on the kind of work that you do and what you bring to the table. So when it comes to films as well, I think it should be based on how much work do you have in the film, and how much how many days and how much hard work that you're putting in or you're required to put in the film, and of course the kind of audience that you bring to the theaters, because eventually it all boils down to how many people come and watch the film. So it should just be dependent on that and nothing else, not definitely on gender at all. And I think I also do have a problem with certain films where the actress or the woman is the center of the film. It's called women-centric films, which I really have an issue with. I don't think they should be called women-centric, because the rest of the films, we never call them male-centric. So yeah, I think these small things, I think not knowingly we sort of say these things or mention these things, which somewhere cause this disparity and this bias.
Last question, Oxfam's come up with this gender equality award. Do you think it's time for
Gender equality award? I don't really know what that would mean. Eventually, I think even talking again and again about women empowerment and all of that, you're making it sound like women are not empowered or they need to be empowered. Of course, there needs to be balance. So I think I always talk about equality in every field and every kind of equality. Being a feminist also doesn't mean that you're pro-women. It means that you're pro-equal freedom and equality of gender in general. So yeah, I don't know about equality of gender awards. Yeah. Sorry? Diwali is one of my favorite festivals. I think, I love all the lights around, and it's the time when you meet your friends, when you meet your relatives, and it's a happy festival. But yes, I do feel that it should be cracker-free, it should be noise-free, it should be pollution-free. So yeah, I think celebrate Diwali in a good, positive way and stay safe.
Sorry?
Yeah, buddy.
What's right now? I think the cameras are still pointing that way. So